A car suddenly caught fire in Madhya Pradesh's capital Bhopal on Friday. However, no casualty was reported. The incident happened in Govindpura area of the city.